I will spend my time thinking about a way to get you off my mind.
We've just arrived at 5:10 a.m. We're at the Today Show. I see there's some girls over there that camps out, so thank you if you're one of those girls. We're going to come meet you in a bit. And we don't know what to expect, but we're sure it's going to be wonderful.
Hello. We just finished sound check. I was just doing a bit of a prep for the show. And there's lots of lovely fans already. I think it's, I haven't got a watch. I think it's about 6 o'clock now, and there's already like a load of you lovely people out there. So thank you very much if you come in today. Very excited to perform on the Today Show. It's huge for us. So thank you for making this happen. It's all down to you. It should be fun. I hope you enjoy it.
We're just going outside to meet some fans outside today's show, and yeah, it's gonna be good.
Come outside.
Keep moving, guys.
That's not how you do. Right this way, guys. I love your hair.
At the Today Show, seeing lovely fans. It's good.
You'll all hear it in your ears. If you want to keep your ears in, you don't have to worry about putting them back in afterwards. He will feed it in program into your ears. So it's up to you how you want to do that, but it'll be there. Okay?
15 seconds.
Okay, at 8:50 with Pop Sensations, The Vamps, already a hit in Britain. The band is hoping to take the U.S. by storm. They're on tour with Austin Mahone. They've got a catchy new single, Somebody to You.
I've got your photograph, but baby, I need more than that. To know your lips, nothing ever mattered to me more than this. Look at me now, I'm falling. Can't even talk, still stuttering. This crowd of heart keeps shaking. Oh, 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 now. All I wanna be, all I ever wanna be, yeah, yeah, is somebody to you.
Alrighty, guys, we're clear. Right. Gonna set the take table.
Thank you. Good to have you guys.
We just finished the Today Show, playing Somebody to You. It was great fun, and yeah, we met some lovely fans, and it's great to be in America.